expression changes when the temperature changes. His face famously turns red. And he's feeling the stress. He never seems to feel the stress. His job interview continues. This is Toni Kroos. Crossed in towards Gomez. It's Muller with the header!
Back to the start.
Didier Drogba, would you believe too? This is stranger than fiction. Franck Ribéry has won the penalty. Didier Drogba has conceded it.
I was just guessing the numbers and fingers
against Arjen Robben. For the 10th time, the destiny of the European Cup will be decided by a penalty shootout. And the last two occasions, that shootout has been won by an English team. You won't miss a single moment of the drama. So stay where you are. We'll be back with you very soon. Didier Drogba. Yes! It's the greatest night in Chelsea's history.